She's my everything, basically. I feel like I'm an AA. My name is Wally, and I'm a Svetaholic. What's it called? A series of fortunate events? When something good just falls into your lap without you even expecting it. It just so happens that I have a friend named Ian who also makes YouTube videos, and he has a lot of older videos that I don't know where he gets them or how he does it. I don't ask questions. I don't want to know his secrets, you know. And the other day, of course, I was talking about Svetlana Boginskaya, as I'm prone to do. If you get me started, I'll just, be babbling for hours. And I said I wanted, or how that her Gipsy Kings routine from Barcelona wasn't in high quality. And basically, he was like, "I got you." And then seconds later, voila, we have this routine in high quality. I love how John Tesh is like, "They call her." Who is they? I don't know, but I sure know that I call her the goddess of gymnastics and the Belarusian swan. Here's this full in. It's like that landing is so low, but she acts like it wasn't. And that is the mark of a true champion, is to play off your mistakes. This music is just gorgeous. I was trying to think of another word. I swear I'm an investment thesaurus. 1.5 twist step out through to a double twist. Yeah, she had much more difficulty in Indianapolis, but I'm pretty sure she was injured. Otherwise, I don't know why she watered down so much. This whole meantime, just every little move is absolutely sublime, and it's all connected. When we were watching Afanasyeva the other day, you could tell how she would stop, set up, pose. But with Boginskaya, there's none of that. Everything is just blended together like a beautiful work of art. That pose, that ending pose, that is what hooked me on the sport of gymnastics.
19-year-old Svetlana Boginskaya dancing in her
I had
second
never seen anything
Olympic
like it.
I'd say artistically, I'd give her a gold medal. That choreography works so well, but the tumbling, as Tim said before, it's just not enough.
Because, like, that pose, it's demonic, which is a bad word to use. I mean, it's like dramatic, I guess I should say. And it's intriguing. Like, I had never seen anything like that. I instantly wanted to know more. It was just so artistic. And you could see in her eyes that there was something more there. There was something special about this woman. And as eventually I would go, and find out through her back catalog, there was a lot of fascinating stuff. And even still, she would go on to compete still at Atlanta at the 96 Olympics, and she's an icon. She's a legend. What else can you say? So if you like this video, hit the like button. Please subscribe, turn on your notifications, leave me a comment, and I will write back. Let me know if you think that this is one of the best routines in the history of gymnastics, as I do. And I will see you guys later. Have a great day. Bonsoir, and take care. Mwah!